alcohol abuse is a huge problem. One that has cost people their lives. Whether you're a party animal or a sommelier.
This comes from your mother's butt.
Moderating your alcohol intake is essential for good health. How does alcohol affect the body? And how much alcohol is too much?
Why do you ask?
This is Your Body On, drinking only alcohol for 1 week. The dietary guidelines for healthy Americans currently recommends 2 drinks of alcohol or less per day for an adult male, and 1 drink or less for an adult female.
Honey, I'd suck the alcohol out of a deodorant stick, so you're asking the wrong gal.
So, what happens when you overconsume?
I am so freaking wasted!
Well, for the sake of science, we're going to find out. But please, do not try this experiment. It is incredibly dangerous and damaging to your health. Day 1. Starting your morning with mojitos or coffee liqueur is not a healthy breakfast.
2 shots of vodka.
Up to 20% of the alcohol in your drink is absorbed into your blood from your stomach. The rest will enter your bloodstream from the small intestine. As your body absorbs the alcohol, it circulates throughout the body. Your liver will process the alcohol into water, carbon dioxide, and energy. Your kidneys will work extra hard to filter the alcohol out of your blood. You'll pee out as much as 10% of it.
Everybody my age pees their pants. It's the coolest.
At first, you might feel happy and a little tipsy.
I'm doing good, baby. How you doing?
Your brain increases its dopamine release in the early stages of drinking. However, alcohol also impairs your reasoning and memory.
Come on, yeah, you.
Whatever you do, do not get behind the wheel. Even a couple of drinks can be enough to cause an accident.
I guess we're not going.
Day 2. Okay, you've gone a whole day with only alcoholic drinks, and you've woken up thirsty.
I've never been this hungover.
You might think a cold beer will quench your thirst. Well, no, not really.
Want to know a surefire hangover cure? Never stop drinking.
Alcohol may quench your immediate thirst, but too much of it will dehydrate you, making you even thirstier. Day 3. You're feeling bloated and hungover, and you notice you need to visit the toilet more than usual. Well, that's because alcohol is a diuretic, a chemical that increases urine production in the body. It can also cause increased bowel movements. You might also feel a little dizzy and confused at this point. The more alcohol you drink, the more it affects the functioning of your brain's occipital, temporal, and frontal lobes. This could cause blurred vision, slurred speech, and a loss of fine motor skills.
He's drunk as
Eventually, it will affect your cerebellum, which helps with coordination. Okay, it's been 4 days and you feel like death. Just the scent of alcohol is making you nauseous. Looks like you overdid it last night. But you can't even remember what you did last night or where this tattoo came from.
This is a real tattoo!
Oh boy. And now your digestive system is out of whack. All that alcohol has damaged the healthy microbiome in your gut. If you continued your increased alcohol consumption long term, the lining of your stomach and digestive tract could break down. This would allow digestive acids to leak and damage your intestines. Day 5. You wake up tired. You haven't been sleeping well in the last few nights because your body has been unable to relax. The alcohol has caused your heart rate to increase, making it difficult to fall asleep. Alcohol has been linked to an estimated 10% of persistent insomnia cases. When you do sleep, you're snoring. You might even have sleep apnea or other breathing issues. And if you have roommates, they'll be losing sleep too. Day 6. Alcohol is a depressant, and you've been feeling its effects the last few days. You're easily irritated, and it's been getting worse as the week goes on. You've had headaches, and you could suffer a migraine or have trouble with your sight.
I'm blind!
Your balance is off, and your judgment is impaired. You might even smell of alcohol as it evaporates from the blood vessels in your skin. Day 7. Okay, after a week of heavy drinking, you may vow never to drink again.
You gonna quit drinking?
Don't be ridiculous.
Your stomach is sore, your head is throbbing, and you have trouble walking a straight line. What's worse is you've increased your risk of stroke, heart failure, and aneurysm. Having just 5 drinks a week can increase those odds, and you've had considerably more than that. At this rate, you may have taken a few years off of your life. Day 8. Okay, party's over. You are severely dehydrated. Time to drink some water. Lots of it. But don't overdo it. That can be dangerous too. We'll find out why on another episode of Your Body On.